So Sally and John Paul are victims of this bully, but yet they're the ones locked up.
How is that fair?
It's not. And I'm going to make it right.
You told me you had a plan. I could have come up with a better plan than what you did.
Somehow I struggle to believe that.
Then why is John Paul and Sally still in prison? I thought you wanted to get them out.
I got John Paul to retract his statement. He's getting out soon. That's good news, isn't it?
But you've done nothing to help our Sal. She's still stuck in that prison. And all she was doing was trying to protect me from George. James. I need your help. I've done nothing but bring bad karma to my family since I've been back.
Teresa, this has nothing to do with causing bad karma. George was a brute. Sally killed him to protect you and John Paul. But you didn't make her do anything. She killed someone, and she has to face the consequences.
So there's nothing we can do to get her out?
I'm afraid not. For now, we just have to wait for the trial and hope the judge is lenient.
Take it James couldn't help then.
James is more legally blah than legally blonde. He said there's nothing we can do. We have to have the courts do their job.
What, so we just wait for justice to prevail?
Basically, yeah.
He's probably right. It's not fair, is it? I mean, we had an abuser living right underneath our noses, manipulating Sally and hurting John Paul, and we had no idea.
George had us all fooled.
Hey, Teresa. John Paul and Sally would be so proud of how hard you fought for them.
You think?
Yeah, of course. True McQueen. And when the going gets tough, what does a McQueen do?
We keep on fighting.
Exactly. Right, so we need to shout from the rooftops what brilliant and amazing people John Paul and Sally are. We need to stand up for it when we can. Keep fighting the corner, keep supporting them. The more people that know their story, the better. Come on.
You're right. Team McQueen till I die.
Team McQueen till I die.
Team McQueen till I die.
Oi, Hans.
Oh, sorry. Forgot the family mantra.
Yeah, well don't. Tattoo it on your brain that us McQueens never shared our food.